Hello, everyone. It's Aunt Fernita, and we're studying Lesson 6, A Home for God. The message for this week is, I worship God when I bring my gifts to Him. The memory verse is from Exodus chapter 25, verse 8. Have them make a sanctuary for me, and I will dwell among them. What is the most precious thing that you own? Is it a toy or a book or perhaps a pet? How would you feel if you had to share that with someone? How would you feel if our pastor asked you to bring it next week and give it to God? The Israelites could see God's presence every day. They looked at the cloud that led them through the day and remembered that God was with them. They saw the pillar of fire every night and felt the warmth of God's presence. However, that was not enough. They needed a special place where they could meet with God, and God wanted to meet with them. He wanted His special people to know that He was with them all the time and that they could come and worship Him. God wanted to have a home in the Israelite camp. God knew exactly what His home should be like. He gave the building plan to Moses. Moses knew exactly what to do. God talked to Moses. Tell everyone that they can have a part in making my house. Whoever wants to can bring an offering to you. No one must feel that they have to give. They should give only what they want to give and what they can afford. I don't want anyone to give unless they really want to. What is important to me is not what people give, but that they are happy to give it. The people will ask you what they should bring. Tell them special things are needed. Gold and silver and bronze are important. These metals are to be used when making the furniture. All the wood must be of acacia wood. This wood is strong, and it will last in the heat of the desert by day and the cold at night. My home will be colorful. People bringing wool from their sheep should spin it and dye it blue, purple, and scarlet. You will need cloth and skin to make walls of my holy place. Have the people bring fine linen, goat skins, ram skins dyed red, and sea cow hides. My home must have lights. Use olive oil to light them. For some of the services, you will need spices for the anointing oil and sweet-smelling incense. I will explain to you how to use these things. You will also need onyx stones and other precious stones for the priest's special clothing. Many people gladly brought jewelry and other beautiful things the Egyptians gave them when they left Egypt. A lovely place to worship God was better than keeping the jewelry for themselves. The most valuable things they had were given to God. He would have the best and the most beautiful place in camp. The Israelites had seen God's power. They knew His plan, and they wanted to be able to praise and worship God in a special way, in a special place. We can praise and worship Him in the same way today. God still gives His people opportunities to give to Him. He wants us to give with a happy and cheerful heart, just as the Israelites gave.
This podcast is read by Fernita Buddy for gracelink.net. Created and produced by Falvo Fowler. Post-produced by Faith Toe at Studio El Piso. The theme music is by Clayton Kinney. For more information, please visit gracelink.net.